Madam White face cream is different from Golden face cream. Yes, they are two different face cream. I am going to. Hello, muchachos. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time of seeing my face and this is your first time of seeing this channel, you are highly welcome. Hi, my name is Kathy and you are welcome to this channel. Please do not forget to subscribe. Hit on the subscribe button on your phone and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your bell notification to be notified whenever there's an upload coming from me, okay? And if you're already a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing. I love you so, so much. You guys have been so amazing. Thank you so, so much. So, guys, in today's video, we'll be talking about a particular face cream that I will anytime, any day recommend to anybody that wants to whiten their face like very, very fast. I'm talking about the Madam White face cream. Yeah, this face cream is a whitening face cream. It is so active, like you don't even need to promix this face cream if you want to use it. You can use it like that, and trust me, guys, you will have the good result. Like, you will see a very good result with this face cream, even without promixing it. Yes. So I have seen so many people comparing this Madam White face cream and Golden face cream to be the same. That some people will just say they just change the packaging so that they are not the same thing. Madam White face cream is different from Golden face cream. Yes, they are two different face cream. I am going to leave the picture of these two face cream on the screen so that you will know the difference. They are two different face cream, but they do look alike because it's the same company that produced both of them. But one thing that you will know about this Madam White face cream is that it is more effective than the Golden face cream. Fine, the Golden face cream is effective. It is good for lightening of the face, good for whitening. But the more effective one is the Madam White face cream. Madam White face cream is very, very active, like super active. Like, you don't even need to promix Madam White face cream before using it on your face, and you will see a massive good result. That is one thing. And one other thing I love about this Madam White face cream is that it whitens your skin without blemishes. Like, if you tend to have this breakout like acne, pimples and those kind of stuff on your face, this Madam White face cream is going to help whiten your face. It's going to give you a glowing face. So you can go for this Madam White if you want this Madam White. You can go for it. You can also go for the Golden face cream, but it's just that the truth be said is that Madam White face cream is very, very much active than Golden face cream. Okay, I will still advise that don't use this face cream on your face while going out because it is a whitening cream, and I will not advise you using the whitening cream on your face while going out. I want to give you guys one trick. Yeah, there's one trick I want to give you guys. So I have seen a lady packaging this Madam White face cream as an Afcast face cream. Yes, I have seen a lady like that. She packaged it, she changed the label, like she would just practically change everything, and she will sell it as an Afcast cream. That is one tip you should learn. So if you know you don't want to make your face cream to sell like a whitening face cream, you don't want to make your whitening face cream, you can package this cream and use it as your whitening face cream. You can use it as your Afcast face cream, super Afcast face cream. You can use it as your Snow White face cream. Trust me, you will have a wonderful result. Yes, I've seen people doing it that way. They just change it. They can put it in another container, then just rename it, and voila, they are true. They are selling. And funny part is that this face cream is not that cost, but these people that are packaging it will sell it extremely cost. Then they will tell you it's a super Snow White face cream. That is because of this, the activeness in this cream. Don't be surprised that they don't even promix it before selling it out. That is to tell you how active this face cream is. So if you are that type that's looking for a face cream that will whiten your face without giving you any blemishes, that will clear your acne, your sunburn and the rest, you can go for this face cream. Please, I will not advise a dark skinned person to use this face cream. I won't advise a dark skinned person to use this face cream, because if you use this face cream, you might tend to whiten your face more than your body. Then you have Coke and Fanta. Your face will be fair. Like, your face here will be so fair, but your body down will be dark. Coke and Fanta has appeared. So if you are a dark skin complexion, please do not use this face cream. It's not advisable. But if you are a fair skin and you are looking for what, something, a face cream to glow your face, you can use this face cream. So I will tell you guys two of my most favorite face cream, Madam White face cream and Vit Gold face cream. Trust me, I don't joke with Vit Gold face cream. Vit Gold face cream is a whitening cream, but we are not talking about Vit Gold, which I have made a review about Vit Gold on my channel, so you can go check it out. I am using Vit Gold face cream. So Vit Gold face cream is something I don't joke with. So if you don't want to use a Vit Gold face cream, then go for this Madam White. Madam White face cream is a super active face cream. It will whiten your face and give you a flawless skin, guys. So I will so much advise you to go for this face cream. But if you decide to promise it, that is your own. But for me, I will not advise you to promise the face cream because it is a super whitening face cream. Not even a super lightening, it's a super whitening. When you hear white, you will know that this cream is active. So guys, this Madam White face cream, it is very, very good. I will advise it any day, anytime for anyone that is looking for a whitening face, okay? So guys, that is it for this video. If you love this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and I will see you on my next video. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Bye.